Hey, people. SSeth here. I wanted to take a change of pace, so we're gonna play my favorite fucking childhood video game. This is Lion King for DOS. Yes! Yes, it's working. Alright. Here's the thing. So basically, we were a poor-ass fucking family in Russia, so we didn't really have legal games. Nor do we have much of anything. We just had like some shitty Pentium 2 computers. And mom came in one day with a floppy disk filled with bootleg pirate games. And that was an experience for me, because that's the first time I actually get a hold of games. But the problem was, the Lion King disk that I actually got, well, like the little ROM that you get, it was completely fucked. And you couldn't even get past level 5 because the coding was so shit. So, this is an experience for me because I've never finished the game. Oh, and here's the thing. In this page, you've got DRM. The whole point, they said, was if you didn't have a manual of the game, you couldn't start the game because you couldn't answer the question. Because it says, oh, please enter the first word on page fuck of line shit. But the answer is always Simba. So, that's them being retarded, and that's more power to me. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Options? Fuck! Options. No, the thing is... Fuck!
It starts.
No, the thing is, because this game is frame limited, according to your actual CPU clock of your system, it works way too fast right now, so the menus, they don't stay. I was hoping I wouldn't start in hard mode, but okay. Oh, what? Oh no, it broke! Oh my god, it broke. I don't have a shout. My shout doesn't do shit. My shout is fucking worthless. Wait. Ah, that still works. Oh, because with an old Pentium 2 computer, it would be like, oh, the menu is up for 5,000 CPU cycles because it was a slow piece of crap. But over here, it would only stay for a millisecond. I remember this level. I remember the suicide bomber beetles and everything. Even as a young child, I was taught to fear Muslims. Oh, and we gotta get that bug at the bottom. Apparently you get a bug hunt or something like that. See, it doesn't work! It doesn't work! Okay, fuck that. Oh. I am towing the line with death. Right. Okay. Got a backup point here. Wait. What does that do? Oh! Now I can shout, but my shout still does nothing. Oh well, there's a bunch of crap in this game that they don't even explain, but probably because of the fact that I didn't have a manual. Oh god. The bullshit thing with these guys, you have to wait until they're tired. But if you have to kill them several, if you have to hit them several times,
is our kingdom.
Oh, fuck. If you have to hit them several times after every frame that they take damage, they become invincible, and then you take damage from falling on them. Wait! Oh! Fuck you, Timon. You piece of shit. Now this is a level I screwed up on tons. Apparently there's like a really easy way to do this level, and you don't even have to go through all the monkeys. Oh, my roar is working. That is good. With my Russian bootleg version, the roar doesn't work half the time, and you just have to restart it. Oh god. Okay. I can keep going off screen. Okay. I am dead. I am dead because I cannot physically go up. Can I take damage? I'm just wondering, but I can't. What do I do? Okay, apparently it's not just my copy that was completely fucked. Okay. Okay, now it's working correctly, but it's still bullshit, because when it tells you to go up, there's still, like, a delay. So now it's fine. You're just meant to jump. Then you have double jump. Watch this shit. This is a recurring theme in this game. Just jumping on tiny obstacles. Look at this! What is even happening here? How am I meant to know? How am I meant to know that I'm in the correct position? I don't know where my feet are. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm reliving my childhood and I'm just finding that I hate it. Okay, this is round two. Now they don't even tell me when the pigs and the other things are coming. But that's fine. I can deal with it. I think it's a double jump after this. Whoa.
See? What the fuck hit me? What?
Yeah. Did it. And only with 3 lives. Come here, you little shit. Wait. No. My roar bar is broken again. But that shouldn't be a problem because there is a bullshit thing you can do here. Wait, one sec. Need that life? Alright, so apparently this still works. Yeah, that still works. So I don't even have to go for that entire jumping puzzle. I should explain something. So with my Russian bootleg copy... Jesus Christ! Oh, it's happening here as well. Okay, let me explain. In my Russian bootleg copy, there are 2 things that can happen. Either one, this geyser is broken, so it will not rise when you start climbing. So you'll do fine. The game is pretty easy for you then. Or, it's gonna rise so extremely fast that you do not have the time to climb out. Look! Fuck! Look, these aren't... God damn it! What, do I have to rub my hands? Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ. Is it still rising? See? This is exactly like the Russian bootleg copy. The geyser doesn't come. That's the only reason I managed to get this far. If it actually came, I'd be dead. It's like Simba is told, everything under the sun is our kingdom, and your entire kingdom wants to fucking kill you. It's not really much of a kingdom. There's nothing to rule. There's hyenas, and there's flying turkeys. Like, if Scar really wants this kingdom so badly, why not just give it to him? Alright, time for the real deal. Watch these professional, absolutely professional lion maneuvers. Now I warn you, this is the level I actually die on the most. Because Jesus Christ, it is ridiculous. Fuck! Like, it never really tells you when you're meant to do it. Ooh, just! This entire level is just a heart attack in motion. Oh hey, it's my favorite scene of the movie. The part where Simba is almost killed by fucking cows. They were not pussy with what they put into kids' games back then. This
is just, yeah, hey, what would kids like? Oh yeah, Prince of Persia. That game where you can get sliced in half by a guillotine.
Yes!
Kill him.
I remember this part. I remember the part where Scar sends his Pomerian after me. Okay, wait, I have to cleanse this place of Muslims. Alright, done. And now we can run from boulders again, which is really fun. Oh, I'm sorry, Simba. I cannot keep up with the demands of this game. I'm an old, rugged, 22-year-old man. I don't have... You know, when you're 2-3 years old and you're playing this game, you take everything for granted. Oh, you've got fast reflexes, you can do everything, your cum is potent. And then you hit the age of 22 and you're just... You know, you're just a recycled piece of trash, pretty much. This is meant to be an exercise in masochism. Because I do not feel the fun. Oh, by the way, the game glitched again. What happened is, we no longer have shit coming from the skies. Alright. Okay, by the way, in my bootleg Russian copy, that was the end.
Never come back!
That was the absolute.
We'll kill ya!
This level? Okay, so in my bootleg copy, you can never reach Hakuna Matata, because it's broken. One of the 10 times that I played this game and finished Simba's Exile, somehow that bootleg copy managed to work correctly, because most of the time it would just crash, and I never even knew this level existed, but here we are. Come over here, fuck boys! You can't stand in my way. Come on, I did this as a 2-year-old, I can do it as a 22-year-old! Ah! It just... My dear audience, I have tried to finish Lion King since this recording, but holy shit, it is so fucking broken, I cannot. So, fuck that. Shit, piss. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye.